Regular visitors to census.gov have no doubt seen fundamental changes in the look and feel of our site. When you explore the new homepage, you will see that everything you have counted on being here is still here and easily accessed through our top navigation tabs, offering quick access to thematic topics that appear on all pages, in addition to some great new features. This update is based on research which revealed that visitors to the site wanted improved navigation and easier access to statistics. The redesign takes this into consideration and creates a more user-friendly experience. The economy is a leading topic across our nation. The new economic indicator dashboard highlights current releases and provides pivotal statistics. You can also embed this application on your own website. We understand that sometimes all you need is a number. So with that in mind, we created the Quick Facts drop-down menu, providing you with current demographic and economic statistics. The interactive map is our first ever mashup, bringing together economic and population data in a modern, user-based format. We are also now providing daily statistics, which can be found in our new Stat of the Day section. And as promised, the regular features you have come to expect on census.gov are now collected in one easy to access mega footer, which is always there, even when the featured content changes daily. These changes are a result of your input, and you can continue to help us by providing your feedback via the Tell Us What You Think button. This is the first step in a series of improvements. Be sure to check back regularly to see all of the changes being made to ensure that census.gov is the authority in providing you quick and easy access to statistics. The U.S. Census Bureau, measuring America's people, places, and our economy.